ethical or how the faith and the ethical. Like working in this part of the world, like I don't know India much, but Afghanistan, it's sometimes that you don't want to pay the bribe, you know? You don't want, but you're forced to do that. And then now the fight will start. If I don't do it, I have not achieved it. If I did it, then I did something wrong by doing this. Like in terms of even faith or in terms of your ethic.
Sure.
What would be the, what is the right?
What's your name?
Mirwais Yusufi.
Mirwais.
Mirwais.
Mirwais, okay. Mirwais, so great question. What I would do is, in this case, you know, what I would do in this case is, I would not, like when you're away from work right now, or after you finish this, you go in a corner somewhere. What you do is, away from work, you think about what kind of work I want to do in my life. Think about, if this is the business I want to do, what would I like the environment to be? So you think about when you're not there. Then you say, okay, I would love to be able to do my business, get sales, not having to bribe. This is how I would like to have happen. So you create a picture before the picture is there. Like in my case, I had these three things, you know, top 10 inspirational speaker in the world, raise $40 million for charity, and sell at least 5.7 million copies of my books. So every night, every morning, I would say it loudly, Azim is one of the finest inspirational speakers in the world, at least top 10. He's raised at least $40 million for charity and good causes. He has sold at least 5.7 million copies of his books and products, giving daily of his time, wisdom, making a difference. So you create for you what you want. If you want to stay in the business, create, this is how I want it to be, not how it is. Then you say, how do I create this? How do I create this? Now, you have a burning desire to create something. Then ideas will come to you how to do it. How to make a sale without having to go and stoop low and try to bribe. You know, ideas will come because you want it. If you start by saying, look, should I do it, not do it, now you're so narrow in one thing, and you're limiting your possibilities. If something is bugging your soul, that I shouldn't be doing it, then you are not following your heart what is the right thing to do. And I believe the time is always right. The time is always right to do the right things. Time is always right to do the right things. Because if you postpone doing right things, you're carrying a burden, which is affecting your creativity, your innovation, everything. You see, the world is like an ocean. There's enough money in the world, enough success, and you have enough potential to achieve success. Believe in yourself, create what you want. I'm not saying it's going to be overnight, but if you do it, you'll find ways to overcome that challenge. And you'll be guided accordingly because you want it. But if you give in to the demands of the society, you're allowing people to lead your life and make you lead life that other people tell you to lead instead of the other way around.